some 50,000 people or so will vote tomorrow. We hope you're one of them, and we hope that you're one of them that will support this initiative.